Hi guys, I'm Gabrielle and welcome to Midnight Madness 2008.
You're going to see the under 21s and the over 21s finals. They're playing for a spot to join our traveling team, getting over to America. The under 21s are going to New York, over 21s are going to Miami. We decide who that is tonight. These players represent the best of over 2.5 thousand of players that have come
just
to compete.
Cut for me, mommy. Just blaze. Okay. Yeah, free. Okay. Yeah, Wale. That tú quieres mujeres. She says she blow la la. That she my baby mama. Wow. Okay.
Freeway got the hood on smash, poppin' tick, step on gas and get ghost, nigga. Freeway got the club on lock, step on stage, shut it down, me with a bra, check for an edge, post up, fans are a circle to block, call the cops, it's the rock in your area.
Here behind me you can see the under 21s getting ready as we speak. The under 21s are playing to go to New York, the over 21s are playing to go to Miami. Everyone's enjoying themselves, we've got a packed crowd, so we're just gonna wait and see what's happening. Now, a little Benny tells me you used to play basketball.
Well, I used to at college, but I'm a bit rusty, but I think my three-pointers are kind of cool. I'm a bit short to dunk, so I'm just watching.
I don't think them guys are under 21. There are some big guys down there. They are not under 21.
And do you want to explain these cards? What's going on with the cards?
It's for the slam dunk competition.
I'm on the slam dunk contest, so I'm looking forward to that.
If I could turn back the hands of time, then my darling, you still be mine.
Yo, back up now and give a brother room. The fuse is lit and I'm about to go boom. Mercy, mercy, mercy me.
It's DJ Scratch, tour the Flip Mode Squad. Busta Rhymes official DJ. I saw some stuff I didn't even see in the NBA slam dunk contest. It was hot.
A little guy called Busta is gonna be here.
A little guy called Busta Rhymes, so yeah, we're waiting to see him, looking forward to seeing him.
Whenever Busta Rhymes touch down, please mash up in arm.
Here we go. White on white mids, that's all. With nothing else on as a beautiful woman.
Woo! Nothing else on.
Kids, this is definitely not for you.
No.
Think about SpongeBob right now. The beautiful young lady said for me to get closer to her because she would like to do something to me.
Oh yeah, I know what she told you.
What she says, Cliff?
I know what she told you.
What she says, Cliff?
She said,
touch it, bring it, babe. Watch it, turn it, leave it, stop.
What she said?
Touch it, bring it, babe.
Give it up for Busta Rhymes!
My name is Kenrick H2O Sandy of Boy Blue Entertainment.
We had D-Clash versus Boy Blue. Very controversial.
How do you reckon it went?
We won. So what question is that? We won. That's it.
What's been the highlight of your night so far?
The dunk competition and Busta Rhymes. And performing as well. Dancing is something that we do on a regular basis. So to see Busta Rhymes is not a regular thing. And people dunking over people and that is not a regular thing. So I like my regular things irregular, you know?
Busta Rhymes, man. Too hot, too hot, too hot, too hot.
I have been waiting my whole life to see Busta Rhymes perform live. I've never seen it, and I was this close to him. But the dude's massive. I was like, what's going on? He looked like security. I was like, where's Busta Rhymes? He looked like the security.
What brings you down to Midnight Madness, Era?
Well, my crew was performing, Boy Blue Entertainment.
So I'm actually here for, like, you know, the entertainment, because I'm an athlete myself. So,
what do you play?
I'm a sprinter, athletics, yeah.
Can we see you in the next Olympics?
Maybe, maybe. I'm working on it.
What did you think of Busta Bus?
I thought Busta was wicked. My best, the best part of my night.
What was your favourite song from Mr. Rhymes?
Woo-ha!
I just came here to support my friends, you know, my fellow basketball people, so that's all really. And I did enjoy the Busta Rhymes, that was off the hook.
It's DJ Rockable, as you see there. Here DJing, part of the Midnight Madness team, resident DJ. I'm also here to represent my brother, Pierre, aka King P. So, you know, I'm just here working.
My name is Warren from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, and I was in the slam dunk contest.
Drew Boy from Aiken, South Carolina, I was in the dunk contest too.
What do you think of Busta?
Oh, Busta's crazy. We're supposed to be going out with him tonight, so we see what it is.
Who's your favorite basketball player?
Oh, Michael Jordan, of course. I'm the new member of the Jordan basketball team. Yeah, that's me. My name's Kevin Kemp. Bad Karma in the building. Team Flight Brothers, a big shout out. That's it.
Have you got any single to look forward to?
Yeah, single's out in October, October the 27th. Run Out of Love, so watch out for that.
You check me out on 079, nah, joking. Nah, I ain't got no MySpace. See me when you see me, innit? Cool.
Hey, I'm representing KISS. Check out my show Friday night, Saturday morning, 12 to 2, Midnight Madness, very important.
DJ Scratch a Tour with an E, MySpace. Let's get it popping. I'm coming to your town, or your city, or your country.
The ultimate online resource for dancers. You want to learn how to dance? You want to know anything about the dance industry? www.funkphysics.com. I thank you.
Were you impressed with the basketball talent tonight?
Most definitely. I thought it was absolutely tumultuous.
But anyway, I'm giving you a 10 today. What's your name?
My name's Gabrielle.
Gabrielle, nice to meet you.
Hello.
I'm giving you a 10.
Are you enjoying yourself?
I'm here, cool.
I mean, I'm feeling the Jordans, but they're not really in the game. Okay, Jordans, them Jordans, the lace are kind of dirty. I can't lie.